It's Halloween. I got some homework. So I decided to holla don't work. I was hanging and banging. Dang, it was pretty good. But let me tell you, it didn't end so nice. Because this night would scare me for the rest of my life. Started with the noise that scared me, so I tiptoed up to the balcony and I saw it. It stopped me right in my tracks and I turned around and asked, someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh! Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh. Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh. Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh. So I ran to my freeze and I went to see where my girlfriend is gone, but she was a feat, and I'm like, what the hell? I must be in a dream. But then I turned around to see him looking at me, and I ran for miles. I could not stop because my name is Miles, and it really hurt me a lot. No, what? What they say? Did you hear that, son? Oh my god. Then he was right behind me, so I ran for my life to see. So I went to the 7-Eleven near me, and then I asked the cashier to help me. Then he started to twitch and to start to get scared, and I was like, what? Is it my hair?
Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh! Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh! Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh! Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh!
Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh! Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh! Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh! Someone's behind me, right? Someone's behind me, oh no, oh! Ah,